On Maui, state and federal authorities now say they've removed nearly 25,000 pounds of hazardous materials from Lahaina Harbor. Crews reunited 17 boats with minimal damage to their owners and identified another 65 vessels that were badly damaged or destroyed. All of the debris has been removed from the harbor. The Army Corps of Engineers is now in charge of disposal.